right, first race of the year. Let's get up to the starting line. One of you guys knows the area real good.
What's that?
I hear one of you guys know the area real good.
He probably knows the right
yeah,
there.
Probably.
However, I'm blind and I can't read my route.
That's why I do this. Yep, I take a freezer bag.
Distance doesn't matter. I can't read it no matter where.
Oh, really? Yeah, I can't see up close or up far away. That or.
I only need them for reading, so I'm screwed. You know what I did? I hung a pair of on a lanyard around my
neck, but when I couldn't get them up, so I just...
Yeah.
I'm just going to ride. Anyway, today,
I'm going to go. I ride the loop, no practice, so when my start, I just
sort of
snatch the
loop and mess it up.
I know,
you got it all
around
there. That's why I was like, I'm
just
very convincing.
He's got pegs on there, too, for a little
bit. Oh, yeah,
he's got pegs. That's pretty cool.
Like it's cool until your knee catches one.
Yeah. He's got the wrong sheet on the back of his head.
Yep.
Here you go.
Perfect.
There you go.
They used to put the watch on the helmet too.
That is fun.
We're all family here. That's my son, and these are my three grandsons.
All right, there you go.
Son-in-law. There you go.